All right, what is going on, everyone, and welcome back to Dying Light. So today, released the expansion of The Following, and I'm actually really excited to be playing it today. And yeah, so the download was like 25 gigs, so that took a while. Otherwise, I would have gotten some videos up a little bit earlier. But anyway, we are going to be doing The Following. I do have a full playthrough of the main campaign, so if you want to watch that, feel free to do so. I'll leave it in the description. And throughout The Following DLC, I'm going to be playing with a friend, but like the first part or two, I'm going to be playing it solo just so I could talk to you guys a little bit and let you know what's going on. So expect some co-op gameplay in the future, but until then, let's get started. I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. If you are, be sure to drop a like on the video. And yeah. Yeah, we're going to be playing a new game. Actually, before we do that, let's take a quick look. Okay, so yeah, our story, you can like transfer all your data over. My playtime is 13 hours on the main campaign, and we're starting up The Following with a new game. But let's check out the... Okay, never mind. New game? Ooh, it actually has difficulties this time. Before, I believe it only had one. But anyway, we'll just play on the default normal. If it gets too easy, then we'll raise it up. But converted... Yeah, I think we don't have a choice. We have to like play on the new version or you can't play it. Alrighty.
Don't please don't make me.
You said he talked about magic and what? Domesticated zombies?
He talked about a group of people who don't get infected.
Even
if they're bitten.
Delirious people will say anything.
He was holding this map when we brought him in.
Whoa. This looks like...
A way out of Harran.
Crane, we are running out of Antizin. We have to explore every possibility. We can't wait any longer.
You don't understand. The mother.
This is actually a good game that came out last year. I enjoyed it a lot, so having an expansion come out for this was actually pretty exciting for me. And yeah, I actually have no idea what the storyline for this new expansion is, but we shall see. But if you don't know what this game is, for some reason it's an open world zombie game. It does have a storyline, and it's like an RPG style game, not one of those survival ones, but it's actually really fun. You should probably check it out. Hold on. Let me check the audio before we do anything first. Dang, that was really loud, and I already had it lowered. Are we supposed to jump in there? Watch a shark just come out of nowhere.
Is
Spooky. Wait, what's the jump button? This is crouch. That's not the jump button. Let me just take a quick look. Oh, God. Jump is R1. Wait. I see. Well then, that's awkward. Kinda Molotov my... Get me out of here. Run. Don't look back. Whoa.
Lena, do you copy?
Crane, damn it. You're breaking up.
Yeah, listen, your one-eyed delirious patient, he was telling the truth. There is a way out. Maybe what he said about people who don't turn is true.
He died this morning, Kyle. The fever got him. You're on your own, I'm afraid.
What the fuck?
Lena? Lena! God, fucking mountains.
That looks pretty dangerous. Oh no. You're supposed to make this jump, right? Oh. Our level carried over too. I thought everything was gonna be a fresh reset. Yeah. Something tells me that's not happening. Sorry if this is giving you motion sickness. The fact that you can make that jump kinda seems unrealistic. Let's not fall, please. Wait, is that a body? That kinda looked like it would've. Is there only one way to go? Like, do we have to YOLO it? I'm doing it. We die. Ooh, the graphics look really nice. Even if this is on PS4, the game looked excellent. Alright, let's get out of the water immediately, just because I saw some bodies in there. Never know when they're gonna turn. Kind of reminds me of the beginning of Far Cry 4, or, yeah, that was it. Hold on, let me just take a quick look at my, skills. I'm pretty sure I want to see if they all carried over. Okay, so the important things carried over. $7 and some alcohol. Oh, it's like the Walking Dead where you cover yourself and hopefully get you. Holy, that's a farm. I really don't know how long this lasts, so let's still be a little bit careful. I think as long as you don't do anything dumb, you'll be okay. Like, run or something.
Oh, that place Place looks occupied, more or less.
You shouldn't talk when you, Oh my god. Run! Not sure how far we're supposed to be going. Supplies? I don't suppose. So we're supposed to get inside somehow. Oh, we did it.
What do you want?
I need to talk to someone in charge. I'm from Harran.
Oh, you a smuggler. You work for that crook, huh?
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just... I need some help.
As for Jasir, but understand this. If you steal anything, you lose your hands. I've got my eye on you, stranger.
Hello?
Hi, excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jasir. He'll be inside the bar.
Suspicious. He's inside a barn. Where's the barn? That's a barn.
Do you hear me? I forbid it!
Father, please! Can't we talk about this?
No! End of discussion!
Fine! Fine!
Eski! Wait! Eski!
Hello? My name is John, and I'm here to help.
I don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jasir.
I am Jasir. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Harran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I'll tell you no more than he.
Fucking hell, why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet, you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Harran. No one wants you here.
It's probably the girl who would tell you something, because, no one else seems to be friendly.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? Damn it, what a fucking wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you, come here. Come on, come closer. I won't bite you. Don't worry, I ain't like the rest of these loonies. Yeah, I'm talking about you, you nut jobs.
So you're not one of them? Then why aren't they trying to run you off?
Because I sell more shit than just bread. My name's Khan, by the way.
Kyle Crane.
Hey, you're from Harran, right? Bet you ran into my optically challenged buddy.
You mean the guy with an eye missing?
Yeah, that's the one. My boy, Kurt. How's he doing?
He didn't make it.
Well, that's a damn shame. But, can't say I'm surprised.
Maybe you can help me. Kurt said the people out here are immune to the virus. You know anything about that?
Now that you mention it, I don't remember any of the locals actually turning. Fucking wackos. They're in a damn cult, led by some woman they call the Mother. Used to be just a harmless local tradition, you know? They weren't serious about it. Well, they're goddamn serious these days. Ever since the outbreak, They scribble symbols everywhere, do these fucking rituals. I think they even pray to her.
Hey, but what about this whole not turning thing? They on Antizin or what?
Listen, I'm short a man now. And since I'm an entrepreneur, let's do business. Partner up, you and me. Buying anything, friend? Freaks.
What kind of partnership you have in mind?
Well, you need some information, and thanks to Kurt getting himself deceased, I need a driver with brains. I can show you something that might help you out, but we'll need to get some wheels first.
You want a vehicle out here? Where am I supposed to find that?
I'd look around the nearest farm, I were you. And hey, be discreet about it, all right?
Look for a vehicle at the nearest farm. Okay. I guess I'll do that. Yeah, well, that doesn't look safe at all. Maybe it's for the best we just don't stare at them. Oh shit, I forgot they can climb. Holy shit, run away. Okay, thank God there's a map behind me. See, there's three of them. Might have to kill a few more. I was trying to get the camouflage. I don't care. I want the camouflage. Don't touch me. Do you have any other weapons? Hold on. Let me check something. Inventory. How do I switch my weapons again? I thought it was the D-pad. Ah, oh, there it is, okay. Well, we kind of wasted that camouflage.
Oh, forgot to tell you, if you ain't got none, find yourself some weapons. The farm's a bandit outpost.
Wait, what? You forgot to tell me this?
They weren't imported at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just can't get rid of them. No structure, no balls, no knack for business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.
See that guy on the water tower right there? He has a gun. Don't suppose I can climb this. See, do I have any a shotgun, police rifle? Oh, that has no ammo. Actually, how are we going to do this? I need to get up to there. up.
See that?
Not that job.
Alright, so I need them to funnel to me. Instead. If I could get them to come to me, that'd be great. Since they all have guns, I think the safest route. I need that med kit right now. One left.
Die, motherfucker!
If that doesn't kill you, I don't know what does. Before we leave here, we need to take some first aid. I actually think there's a limit to how many items you can hold. I want to loot the area a little bit just before we head off, because I am very low on supplies. Cigarettes are important. See, 184 police rifle, 285. All right, we got an unspent skill point. What do we want to put it on? I think going down the tree is good. Just leave it right there. Working as intended.
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? And what, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet around here, didn't it?
You didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take. And I'm Ezgi, by the way.
Kyle Crane, Ezgi. Can you give me some hints, at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
You got it.
The groundwaters got polluted a while back. Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
I assume there is a way to do this?
Yes, there is. But it's in bandit territory. Several men who volunteered to go there, well, they never came back. So I wouldn't recommend it, unless you have a death wish. If you do, then just follow the pipeline.
I'm doing it. Right, so.
Thanks for the hint, Ezgi. Hey, but when you said they asked him to leave, you didn't mean the people who live around here, right?
No. These people never actually do anything. They couldn't get rid of Khan for months before. Why would they do it now?
Still dodging the question.
Still not sure if you deserve an answer.
Yeah, but kicking someone out of the community just because he was rude, isn't that a little bit cruel?
Could be. But there's only a tiny wall between us and a swarm of bandits and zombies and who knows what else. One man's big mouth could be enough to tear this place apart.
And you're okay with that? You know, if he can't find shelter out there, he's a dead man.
Oh, come on. You're from the city. You know people like Khan, don't you? They always find a way to survive. He'd barter with a corpse if it meant he'd get away from trouble.
Indeed.